Good. How are you doing?
I'm doing excellent.
Excellent. Okay, so what movie did you see?
I went and saw Michelle Hazanavicius' The Artist.
Excellent. Okay, you have 2 minutes, as usual. Are you ready?
I am.
Go.
Without a doubt, The Artist is the best silent, new, black and white, square aspect ratio film that you will see this year. But despite that curious presentation in 2011, the movie is not just an exercise in style. It is actually a wonderful lesson in what makes the movies great, why and how movie habits have changed, and what sort of brings back to the basic fundamentals of being entertained at a good film. I mean, unlike something like Martin Scorsese's Hugo, which actually feels like you're often in a library in a film lesson, this movie does everything to make you love that era of cinema. And at the same time, much like Singing in the Rain, it takes you back to the late 20s when film was changing from the silent era to the sound era. And the film star, a French actor named Jean Dujardin, who has this wonderfully expressive face for cinema and is, I guess, popular in France for these spy spoof films from the same director. He is a Douglas Fairbanks-esque silent film star in all these adventure films. He has this wonderfully cute dog that performs with him and is very endearing to both the audience within the film and the audience outside of the film. And he meet-cutes with this young starlet, and as her career takes off, he gives her a break. She becomes the face of talkies, he becomes the diving face of sound cinema. And you watch this drama of two people helping each other out and having a love affair, while the film itself is an ode and a love affair to cinema. But there are so many little touches and details in this movie that make it absolutely a must-see.
Must-see with what?
With a big audience.
Oh, okay.
I almost made it. And I'm going to sneak in one more thing.
Okay.
There is a nightmare of sound in the middle of the movie, which makes The Artist far more awesome than just a silent romantic comedy. It is actually a Lynchian experimental film buried inside, so.
Oh, cool.
2.5 minute critic.